champ is here.
Alright, this is my shit right here.
Sure. You two is going down. It's your boy Champ. Back with another.
Oh my god, okay, it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Wait. Let me get started. You know what it is. You know to be tap in, you know, tag in, subscribe, notification bell, share the video, like, comment down below. Let me know how you feel. Whoop-de-whoop-de-woo. Follow me on IG, Facebook, here, there, everywhere, every square. Get to it like you knew it, man. Today, we got my man, Young Dolph. It's Dolph.
Yeah.
Man, them ad-libs, boy. Y'all, them ad-libs be getting me every time. I gotta run that hoe back just off the ad-libs. Hey, we finna see my boy talking about on this hashtag, though. Hashtag is Dolph.
It's over with for
us. Hashtag that right there. Hashtag we like those.
Little boy Ben is over there.
Over there. Keep that boy over there.
Pay Rob
Ben is over here, man. PRE. Yeah, yeah.
Bad bitch, bougie, and she ratchet. Yeah. Something like a pill, just like my daddy. Yo, smoking weed and shopping sprees, my bad habits. Yo, Dio the book and had it, called it, you the glass.
I'm telling you, boy. I know them. I know when it's. I swear to God, I ain't heard this song, boy. I ain't heard this whole man, but run that hoe back. I told you, off the ad-libs, I gotta run that hoe back. Yeah, paper I've been this over here. I tell you, this South Memphis in Baghdad. That's how I be with your lady, man. In them type of relationship, motherfuckers be like, man, I hate you. Next day, all you been saying, they over here on you, sitting on your lap. Sitting on your lap, just. Hey, them Pepper Rock boys be drip the fuck out. No cap to you, bro. Like I said, them boys can dress for real. Like, and not to even copy a nigga style, but if that was me, that's the same way I'd be, bro. I'd be wearing Dior, all this name designer shit. But I'm wearing it with J's. I'm talking about, I would, that just me though. I'd be, they be wearing all this shit with J's, bro. Like, them niggas that had the newest J's that either they ain't came out yet or they hard to get or whatever. They be Dior, Fendi Dine or whatever, bruh. Christian Louboutin Dine or whatever. Gucci Dine. But had the J's on. That's me. Call it what you want. That's how I do.
I took her away from a buster. Now she glad. She met a real nigga. Now she just wanna smash.
They just wanna smash.
Diamonds on me, hitting, kicking, biting. They like, what up? You still ain't signed a deal. Shit with fuck. Say you can find another nigga like me, baby. Good luck. Blue diamonds, blue Chevelle, pull up up in my shit. Blue Rex, blue Chanel, thought you such a stylist. Drinking on the dirtiest and smoking on the loudest. On my daddy's son, so I know that nigga the proudest. Bad bitch, bougie, and she ratchet. Something like a pilger, like my daddy. Smoking weed and shopping sprees, my bad habit. Dior the bucket hat and Cartier the glasses. Fresh as fuck, hashtag. Got more artillery in South Memphis than in Baghdad. Yeah, I do the most, that's why you mad, man. Yeah, yeah. M's on top of M's, I'm getting bags, bags.
Yeah, yeah. Uh-huh. That boy probably smashed right after this. Hashtag this. Hey, man, that was it for that one. That was Dolph with the hashtag. You know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know down below how y'all feel about that one. But for me, my opinion, yeah, yeah. Run it back. Soon as you hear that. Soon as I heard that first, yeah, yeah. I had to run it back. Then I heard that, I almost ran it back again. Y'all let me know down below how y'all feel about it. But I fuck with Dolph though, man. So, hey. I know him and Glock been dropping a lot of shit together, but hey, man, sometimes drop some shit separately. You know what I'm saying? Drop some shit separately. Niggas gonna still check it out. Hey, till the next time, bro. I'm out.
The champ is here.
All right, this is my shit right here.
The champ is here.